carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary found. Thoughts on a fold, washing in like ocean waves. So let me drown, no, never let me down. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling on. Who's going to ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket or ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's the Invincibles versus United.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Well, he's lost it. On the offensive. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good.
There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. It's a good, strong ball into the box, and finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? How about the cross? Good use of advantage by the referee. Vardy.
Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Well, they know they need to stop him. They could nudge in front. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Vardy. Edinson Cavani now. And there to intervene. And the focus of attention is certainly going to be on Edinson Cavani, who today marks his 50th appearance for the club league.
Fans' favourite, manager's favourite. You get 8 out of 10 from him every week, and that is a manager's dream, really is.
Crossing opportunity. Has someone to play it to. Oh, a vital interception. Good-looking pass. They've given it away. Showing teamwork and commitment. Laporte. Edinson Cavani now. Is it going to be? And now it is there for him. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
So there we have it, 2-1. Vardy. And intercepted it. Jamie Vardy now. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Cavani. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Cavani, unable to keep the ball that time. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Tremendous ball played through. Walker gets in the way. De Bruyne. Sterling. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. David Beckham. Well, possibilities in the centre. Teammate available. Important block by Walker. How can he take them on and beat them? Sterling ready.
Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. The referee has given a corner.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal for sure, but can they get it from this corner?
Over it comes. Well cleared away. Ferdinand. And the keeper can gather. Very straightforward for Hugo Lloris.
And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Vardy. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And fails to keep himself onside, unfortunately. N'Golo Kante. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And possession given away. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Just too much on that pass. De Bruyne. Edinson Cavani now. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Cavani. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Mane. David Beckham. Edinson Cavani now. Werner. Couldn't keep it. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And the ball moving again. Advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. Virgil van Dijk. Fabinho. Vardy. And foul it is then. Vardy. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Sterling. Good defending to prevent the chance. And the ruling is offside here. Fabinho. Sterling has it. And return to Sterling. Good looking cross.
Crucial block from Varane.
Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Conte. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And intercepts again. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Vardy. Sterling. Sterling.
It's got to be! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, terrific skill. Outrageously skillful. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
The visitors have had total control of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Well, that'll be a free kick. So a throw in here. De Bruyne, can they convert?
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class, fantastic technique!
Goal. On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. The high press was very much on. Pogba.
Chance for Cavani. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him.
And he's having a field day. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Virgil van Dijk.
Edinson Cavani.
It's with Fabinho. Cavani. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, that'll be a free kick. The referee is determined that it should be a yellow card for Conte.
Definite yellow card for Conte, no doubt about it.
Fabinho. Sterling. Sloppy, Carvajal. Cavani, and now Sterling. And played towards the near post.
And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box, you know that. It's a beauty, and what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
Now Beckham. And possession lost, intercepted. Cavani. Well, it could be on for him here. Can he finish? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Can they slot it home? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Vardy. Edinson Cavani now. Committed challenge. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. He just needs to remain icy cool. And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
De Bruyne. Fabinho now. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Virgil van Dijk. Sadio Mane now. Cavani. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. Vardy. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And space to cross it. Can he finish this? Superb volley, but the woodwork gets in the way.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target, and he so nearly did. Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Sterling. And that pass could be troublesome. Another pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Beckham with space to attack. Cavani might fancy it. And you need your defender to take charge. 1 minute remaining. Might be a chance here. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well,
good use of advantage by the referee.